educator, you get to know your students. And many years go by, you see them grow up and you see them cry. When they become parents or when they avoid them crimes, they're doing good. I watch my students grow. That's what we do up in that 801 hood. Do check this, the flows. Rest in peace to a few that I know who now have been up on the other side. They're ROI sisters easier with mom. And now I just heard another one went that way. Mr. Jacob Runnels running flips today. He was that one cat, always in the skinny zone. He had a rough life, but Runnels, you ran home. Now you up in heaven with the ancestors and praising up over the clouds now. You think that we're crazy, cause we still continue to walk. Dog, I remember teaching all of y'all graphing how to spit up on the spot. Remember that duo, oh, oh, oh. Order one is like, oh, 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 no. And now I've just gotta close my eyes and contemplate why the fuck this life be like that. We losing too much drugs on the streets, it's mad confusion. What can I do better when how can I save? All I really can do is talk this way. Yo, bro, go up into the mountains and talk to an eagle that be flying, wow, wow, one over your head, flying over up over your head. Talk to the eagle and the feather might get shed. Damn, dude, it's not stupid. Look, I might have been a teacher, but I was computing the facts, cause I'm a graph writing, rapping, b-boy, underground killer. Better step back, cause I thrill ya with the splendor. Take the game banging out of the soul and give them a graph can. Tell them to go express with the letters, y'all. Get up, get up. Or spit some flows right now and be about the cut. Yo, 801, what's up, I hate when people be going. It's fucking making me so sad, that's why I'm sitting here flowing.